back. There is yet another Baron, and Xerxes is nowhere in sight right now. Elisang descends. He what? No way! Elisang just stole the Baron!
Perplexed about that one for a while. An attempt to dive on the Darshan. They're going to get him in there against the wall.
Oh, Elisang!
And that could be a kill. It will be for Unicorns of Love. No! Yes, it will. There we go. Bomb goes off.
He was already going to be stronger at level 8 regardless, but this is going to be an even bigger...
Oh, shockwave! Curve has to... Oh, Hillisong!
Oh, my God!
Oh, my God, Hillisong! What else can you say?
From him, you don't have any proper mana region either with it. But they're going
Let's
in
go! Unicorn. Hillisong gets 3! Oh, that's a massive gnaw from Kickers! He knocks him into the wall, but all they get is enraged. What more can Unicorns do? They've got it!
The TSM saw them coming. Right now, they're not diving anything.
No, they're not. The blast code still doesn't save Hillisang. He manages to jump away. Ooh. The Realm Warp delivers Exile in Hilly.
Just for people wondering, he's maxing his Phoenix Stance, of course. And now
even on Callista, Pinoy gets
caught.
He is going to bring Fate's Call out. The bubble doesn't connect, but it's not needed. Vardax gets the kill, gets excited, and he's going to get Edwin. Look, all praise to Hillisang. He is connecting over and over.
Dragon, no plus Warlight, remember? They're going for him.
And Warlight is hooked once again. Unicorns have bought him. Ikathian surprise. Down 7,000 gold on the Unicorns. They're running rampant. We did see the Wild Goat coming up. Unicorns looking for more. Diplomatic immunity is ticking away as Chachi does not manage to get the stun, but he does get some more burst onto Nuketuck. Love there to back away. Vardax took a lot of damage. Super Mega Deathrocker connects with a True Shot Barrage, goes way wide. Betsy unable to find another kill.
Oh, nice.
Keeps him alive again. All of a sudden, Diamond's the one that gets focused down from the unleashed power.
Another dead chase, and here's Hillisang. The Blitzcrank comes in from behind. Mysterious monkeys are just getting locked up in their cages as Unicorns continue to force them back. And another hook! Llama Bear's dead! Won't be able to get away from Xerxes!
Hard guy to shut down, but Unicorns of Love have been successful, and Yankos has just been getting better and better over the course of playoffs and the gauntlet. We'll see if the rinse and repeat is going to be the right strategy. The flag and drag played back under the tower. Che hooked up! A lot of damage drops. Can get the reset on the rocket jump. Samix can move forward, can push for more if he wants to. Kane is on the way, baby, looking for that transformation nice and early, because that's the double.
No flash on Koskyu here. Hillisang just going to run up to him and punch him in the face. The taunt comes down, the hook as well. Koskyu is a dead man.
On an individual member. Now the hook's just landing left and right, though. Hillisang wants to keep the ball rolling. The chain CC coming in from the Thresh and the Ross. That's going to be the knockup moving forward. Umbral Trespass. Yankos tries to get out. He's not going anywhere.
Got to be careful, though, because Samus still full HP, and Hillisang can hook someone.
Daisy there. Dreams gets the first hook up. Hillisang with a great hook onto Koskyu. They knew exactly what they wanted to do. Unicorns will get the tier 2, and they will extend their lead even further.